Hi everyone, Melissa here again with Your Time Training. In this video, I'm just going to talk about some of the simple changes that I've learned to make in my life to create a healthier lifestyle. Being healthy isn't about giving up the things that you love, it's about finding healthy and new things, things that make you feel great, adding them into your life, and all the bad stuff just slowly leaves. So one thing that I have absolutely always loved, and I know a ton of my clients do as well, it's a very popular drink, but a chai tea latte from Starbucks. That was probably one of my downfalls. I used to work at a chiropractic office that was right next to a Starbucks, and once I had this, I would have, you know, once a week for a treat, and then two times, and before you know it, I was craving it every single day, and there's a reason for that. Sugars and carbs trigger your body to want to keep eating those things. So once I got it in me, it was really hard for me to stop. So when I'm really wanting one of those Starbucks, you know, chai tea lattes, every once in a while, I mean, don't get me wrong, I will treat myself and I will have one. You have to do that every once in a while. But most of the time, instead of giving in and having that, I drink what I'm going to show you here today. And the reason that I drink this instead of giving in to those, to the Starbucks chai tea latte, is that I truly do enjoy this and I don't miss having that latte. You know, I say that I go there when I want it, but I honestly can't remember the last time that I did. So it was probably like, probably a year and a half ago, honestly. So what I have right here is almond breeze, unsweetened, soy-free, lactose-free milk, almond milk. And I have Oregon chai, slightly sweet chai tea latte mix. So this was $2, this was $4. So all you do is you mix about, you know, 6 ounces of this, you know, 4 to 6. I'm comparing it to a tall chai tea latte Starbucks. So let's say it's 6 ounces of each.
So here is the almond breeze, almond milk, and the chai tea.
All right, so I'm gonna make it for you right now. You just pour half of the almond milk and half of the chai into your coffee cup. And now half of the chai. And stir it up and put it in the microwave for 2 minutes. All right, so there it is. 2 minutes from home, my chai tea latte, saving myself a lot of money and a lot of calories. Now let me kind of break that down and show you. So I'm comparing this to a 12 ounce tall from Starbucks. So Starbucks, you have 190 calories. In my drink, there's 60 calories. Starbucks, you have 3.5 grams of fat. In mine, you have 2 grams of fat. Starbucks, you have 34 grams of carbs. In mine, you have 9 carbs. So this is where it's a big deal for me. And then Starbucks, you have 32 grams of sugar. In mine, you have 8 grams of sugar. So right there, that alone for me is enough to make me drink this any day over my chai tea latte from Starbucks. But this is even better right here. So, you know, your cost of going to Starbucks for a tall is gonna be over $3. So that's $3 a cup. For with mine, like I said, $2, $4. So let's say you get, you know, 7 drinks out of this, you're paying 86 cents per drink. So there you go, you're doing something healthier for you, you're cutting out sugar, you're cutting out carbs, and you're saving a whole lot of money. So try it out, hope you like it. The Oregon chai tea company, they also make one that's a little bit more sweeter. It does have, you know, a little bit more sugar in it, of course, and a little bit more carbs, but it's still a better option than going to Starbucks. So if you're just kind of slowly working your way into cutting out all the sweets and the sugar from your diet, you can start with that. You lose a little less and then slowly work your way into the slightly sweet stuff. So this stuff really does work. You know, you just gotta find the changes that suit your lifestyle and you can still have the things that you love, and there's just still so many really great healthy options out there. So thanks again for watching and check out all my other videos for ways to achieve your fitness goals.